after Titus, okay?
Robotics?
Yeah, yeah.
You find something in the data, though?
Yeah, okay, well, let's just say that all the taxes and the government grants and the research programs, and you'll notice the Koi signs there, none of it adds up, okay? They're collaborating with Bloom on something they call the 10-year plan. Again, Koi signs. Hmm. Which is supposed to improve CTOS security. Then why are they filing patents on military tech?
Because right? CTOS is going the way of all control systems. That's why Junior here is a little bot on a mission.
No, he's not. That is not your fucking call.
Wait, you think you're just gonna skip through Titus's front door and steal all their dirty secrets? Even Uncle Sam buys his biometric locks from Titus. That's the level of security we're dealing with, amigo.
Palm reader? That's easy. We just need to find a hand. I bet you can get one, no problem.
Hey, that's your plan? Cut somebody's hand off?
But it works.
Not here. There are heart rate monitors and infrared scan that check for blood flow. No blood flow, no unlock, no pass
around. Okay, fine. Then we grab someone alive and we get them to open it for us.
No. The heart rate monitors will flag if he's nervous.
Okay, then we inject someone with a sedative to bring down their heart rate.
For fuck's sake, we already had a working plan here.
Not with him! Junior, off.
Oh.
And listen to me. You don't get to walk in here like you own the place, okay? This is my garage. Mm. My hardware. He wants to turn Junior into a bomb.
An EMP bomb, Trojan horse style. We hit the right hardware, fry the database, and the doors reset to the default codes. Easy fucking peasy.
Then all we need is the defaults. Hmm. It does work, man.
Hmm? Yeah.
One night in the desert together, and the two of you are best friends? You know what? Go ahead, Marcus. Go ahead. Take his side, okay? Don't let me get in the way. Right?
Hey, grow the fuck up, son.
Fuck you, Sandy!
Hey! Hold on. Chill out, man. Chill out. How do we get him inside?
Well, first of all, we're gonna have to get rid of all this meaningful propaganda.
Stop. Stop! Guys, stop. Just keep the paint. When one of these things breaks down, Titus picks them up from a service depot.
Oh.
That's your way to get him inside.
Hmm. That's good. That's very good.
Nice wrench.
All right. Ready to roll when you are, Marcus.
Yeah. Got Junior loaded up and back?
Yep, he's in there. So, will MacGyver an EMP at the repair depot? Hard to believe that's all you really need to break into the world's top security company.
Well, not counting the $36,000 robot you stole.
So what you're saying is, I'm the key contributor in this plan.
Nah, I'm saying you're basically a shoplifter. A highwayman.
Highwayman? Highwayman stalks the twilight roads. Ever searching for the kingdom's most treasured relics.
No job is too small or too demeaning for the man.
The masked highwayman and his underperforming but big-hearted companion, the Dark Stranger.
You know what? I take back highwayman. You're now the masked cracker. Alright, I'm gonna whip us up a nasty little EMP bomb. I don't think I'll have a problem finding the right parts in this place.
Man, the robots we could build in here!
Yeah, maybe next time.
Fuck him!
This is a restricted area.
Everything is in order.
Oh!
triggered. Sending local operatives. Sent. Need a 1013. Code 3. Proceed to alarm location.
Perimeter breach. Unauthorized personnel.
Sending location on the 1033. Advise conditions. This is control. We have a live alarm. Please respond.
Wrench, I got the EMP ready. Where's Junior now?
I got him ready at the drop-off zone. Can you get the door for me?
You got it. Okay, little guy. Today is your day. Make us proud. All right, Junior's ready for pickup. Next stop, Titus.
Wrench, you and I need to powwow. I have an idea. I'm sending you some coordinates to follow.
Ooh, a special mission.
Marcus, you meet me outside Titus when you're ready. Near the big Silicon Valley sign.
Are you running the show now?
Nope. This one's going to be mostly Marcus, but I'm going to do everything I can to make sure he gets in there.
I'll see you there, Ray.
Were you trying to topical us?
The more of them we drag into the light, the more torches and pitchforks we're gonna see in response.
You sure you want to compare your followers to a bunch of angry villagers?
Yeah, well, no, man, but the people are angry, and they should be. They're taking back what's theirs.
Hey, just make sure you're pointing them at the right monsters. Right? Anyway, you get to go inside Titus and play with the robots.
Oh, shit, when was this decided, man?
Well, we did rock, scissors, and dynamite.
Yeah, but I wasn't even there.
No, but if it was a tie, you win. Wrench did paper, I did dynamite.
Dynamite.
It's a regional thing. Technically, they cancel each other out,
okay,
so...
It sounds fair.
And I sent him into one of the Titus warehouses. Now, he's got the delicate job of reading the fucking manual. Then you are gonna go to the front door, get the model numbers, and send back to him for the default codes. I will be nearby looking at blueprints and power plans.
Yo, let's do it.
All right, yeah.
Happy hunting.
Happy hunting.
So am I taking a selfie or am I asking someone to take a picture? Okay, wait.
Smacked him right into the concrete. That mofo came up, took another swing at me. I thought, here we go, I'm done this time. But he slipped and I got my arm free from the other one. Calm down, okay? Is it... Would you mind? Just one more time?
Thank you.
God.
Cool. My turn.
He's playing those retro games.
Junior's in. I need to figure out where I'm taking him.
You're looking for the security hub nearby. Blueprints show it's a EMP protected by a Faraday cage. So it's not going to work unless you stick JR all the way in there.
Geronimo!
So at least a dozen people were killed here.
For a switch box. Gotta be one somewhere.
The pain!
Does Junior have a jump button? We got stairs.
Thank you.
we can get through this. Oh my God.
Why are you doing this to me?
This is...
Man, this place is like a maze.
Just keep going. The Faraday cage is up ahead.
Keep heading toward the loading bays. The security room is just off to one side.
Thank you.
I don't know if I can go on.
Alright, Junior's in place. Everybody say night-night to Junior. The EMP worked like a charm, Ray.
Yep. Call me pleasantly surprised.
You had doubts?
I always have doubts. This feels like, but I also have an excellent poker face, amigo. Not a skill, mind you, more due to years of rapid binge drinking. Ranch picked up Titus's default door code. 4545.
Thanks.
Billions allowed.
Your location. Police are on their way.
Go find. Go.
God. What? What's going on? I don't... What? What happened?
Sweet. Find him.
Should I be running?
God. lost him.
Control, be advised that a possible target or targets have been reported near your location.
You see him?
Fuck! Find him!
Fuck!
Fan out!
Security is our business, but technology is our passion.
All right, I'm on my way to the server room.
You should be able to walk right up to the database server now. Well, except for all the alarms, lasers, and guys with guns.
Oh, that easy, huh? Thanks.
7 location on attempt 23. Advise conditions.
Getting away.
Alright, Ray. Send it something your way.
Oh, yeah. That's definitely something. You know, this is gonna take some time to parse. You should be close to a private lift in the CEO's office. My blueprint doesn't show where it goes, which means it's exactly what we're looking for.
Damn, will you look at this place? She even got her own private elevator.
I never signed up to help make machines that hurt people. And which people anyway? Bad people? Who's to say who they are? The whole thing's not so clear to me anymore.
Going down.
Marcus, first impressions on the data you sent me. Looks like Titus has the 10-year plan brewing in some kind of prototype lab.
Aye, let's see what they're keeping in sub-level 6.
And smash the shit out of it.
What Wrench means is find and record evidence that Titus is up to something naughty.
Well, if you want to get technical, sure.
Alright, I'm in a nuclear bunker slash parking garage. You got anything else on the prototype labs?
Only that there's one thick-ass iron door in your way. No idea what's behind it if you get through.
When I get through.
Thank you.
One of our long-term goals for Titus robots is to construct armor capable of withstanding the strongest ballistic attacks in a combat scenario. In domestic security situations, these new models will easily be able to withstand small projectile attacks, Molotov cocktails, and other improvised riot weaponry. Within the next 2 years, Titus will begin field testing assault and defense capabilities of our robots for use in both domestic and military situations. Featuring reliable accuracy and superior reflexes, our robots will provide safer alternatives to soldiers or security personnel. Titus Watcher robots have limited offensive capability. We plan to fit them for a much more active role in conflict zones over the next several years. We're currently testing damage resistance within urban suppression contexts. We're also in negotiations with Galilee to build walkers for their space program.
People, I've recorded all kinds of ridiculous robotic shit down here. Here, you're not gonna believe it.
Anything usable for the video?
Titus and Bloom plan to put CTOS functionality into armed robots and use them against civilians. How does that sound?
Yeah, all too familiar.
What does that mean?
Feeding big data through war machines was a wet dream of some of the Blue Concept grunts when we first were designing the CTOS. I made sure it got the veto back then.
That's why you've been so involved with this one.
Yeah. Yeah, I had my suspicions. And now we've got the proof to burn them. Head on out.
Not done here yet. More to see. I'll be in touch. Guys. Guys, I can't even.
Where'd you find?
Oh, I can't even. Oh.
Man, why does he get to play with all the toys?
System online.
Alright, I think I got this beast all figured out. Just gotta get it through these security doors. Any ideas?
Listen, if you knock out the fire suppression system, the doors should open as a failsafe.
I can do that. That did it. Heading to the prototypes now.
We've got a problem. Looks like the door to the backup servers is still closed.
I'm on it. Knock the fuck out of the prototype while I work on the door.
Counting on you, buddy.
Function loss. Function loss. Function loss. 75% function loss.
The door is now open.
There should be an elevator. You'll need to find your way up to the backup server room on sublevel 3.
Who needs elevators?
Make sure you smash the shit out of everything.
Function loss. 75% function loss. 50% function loss.
Yo, Marcus. Check out all this Titus shit. It is like engineer porn. I mean, machine learning, nanotech, railguns. Railguns?
Yes, I thought y'all might like that.
This was a gift?
Yeah. Yeah.
Well, damn, Ray. You're like some kind of greasy, foul-mouthed Santa.
Ho, ho, ho. Merry fucking Christmas.
Hey, you guys ready? Sitar's about to release the vid.
Compared to other Silicon Valley titans, Titus goes unnoticed. They do not put effort into their public face. They operate behind closed doors, away from prying eyes. DedSec Pride and what we found should worry you. Titus is using your tax contributions to fund military-capable machines. Today, a combat prototype rampaged through their own facility, demonstrating the destruction they can cause. Within the next 10 years, these machines could be deployed on American soil. If you do not exercise your right to protest now, they will build an army to keep you quiet and compliant. Titus has partnered with Bloom to grant CTOS access to their machines. Bloom has sold your private information and weaponized it to use against you, should this project continue. We will not stand idle while that happens. DedSec has given you the truth. Do what you will.
Come on, let's go see what you scored before you get all the pages all stuck together.
Hey, I'll catch up with you later.
All right, later.
Bunch of cowardly men.
What? No. I need to cool off.
Piss off.
Get out.
Not my scene.
I don't think Dushan's gonna show up for his Titus tour. What a shame. They invested so much in the presentation. Another one of Bloom's Silicon Valley romances just died.
Aw. You can't see it, but I just shed a little tear. Seriously, though, we killed a 10-year investment and probably Bloom's big chance to further tie law enforcement to the CTOS with their... whatever the fuck they were doing.
Giant spider robot tank police.
I refuse to admit that was a real proposal.
Totally real. I swear.
Thank you.
Thank you.